France's Laetitia Guapo is ranked as the world's best female 3x3 basketball player. With help from U.S. Olympian Lolo Jones, we're putting her through a series of tests to understand more about just what makes her so good at her sport.
Hi, I'm Lolo Jones, and welcome to Anatomy of a Basketball Player. Joining me here at Kingston University in England is French 3x3 star Laetitia Guapo. Are you ready for this?
Yes, let's do this.
Come on.
3x3 basketball's Olympic debut is at Tokyo 2020. Played on a half court over 10 minutes, the sport requires speed and agility, along with endurance and pinpoint accuracy. Last season, Laetitia led France to Euro Cup glory and to 5 FIBA Women's Series titles. But it's time now to see how she shapes up away from the basketball court.
First up, we're going to look at Laetitia's body composition with the bod pod.
The bod pod is a device that measures body composition. It works through air displacement plethysmography.
So what's your body composition?
And Laetitia's body fat percentage was 13.7%.
Basketball players need to have as little excess weight as possible so that they are quick and agile around the court. Laetitia's body fat percentage is lower than athletes from a number of team-based sports.
3-on-3 basketball is non-stop. We're gonna test Laetitia's anaerobic power now.
We're gonna do a 30-second all-out Wingate test now. This requires you to really go for it, okay? It's gonna look at your anaerobic power, we're gonna look at your power output, and how quickly you fatigue.
The Wingate test assesses the anaerobic energy system. Basketballers make lots of quick, explosive movements on the court. Their bodies cannot pump the oxygen inhaled quickly enough for such efforts, so they get energy from the glycogen stored in the muscles instead. 3, 2, 1.
I want her on my team. Like, she's the person that just does not get tired, and if she gets tired, she just keeps fighting. Did you hear her say, hee? Did you hear Hannah do that?
Yes, of course.
I didn't know if you were cycling or about to deliver a baby. Oh, what is going on?
So your peak power was 831 watts. You reached your peak power in less than a second, like within a second, so it was really fast.
If you take the ball down the court, what, 10 to 15 seconds?
Yes, on 3-on-3, it's 12 seconds.
12 seconds.
Yes.
So how long did she keep her peak power, or the average power?
The immediate peak power lasted about 6 seconds, and then we start to see a slight drop off, but we'd expect that, and she's managing to maintain that up to about 14 seconds.
Oh, so she did exactly what she would do in her sport.
Absolutely.
She had a great drive, explosive power, very quick to get to her explosive power, and then she maintained it. For, I would guess, longer than a sprinter could maintain.
Laetitia's peak power of almost 15 watts per kilogram is just less than some elite female sprinters, and she is able to maintain her power, demonstrating her capability to move up and down the court without fatiguing.
Laetitia, as a basketball player, we're expecting you to do well in this test. We want to see how high you can jump from the standing position.
Okay, I'm ready. I will do my best.
Let's do this.
This is the force plate. This is going to measure your dynamic explosive power of your legs, so we can look at your force production and your jump height.
Basketball players are known for having strong leg muscles, enabling them to jump and shoot, but they also need leg strength for stability and to make lunges when blocking shots.
Ready? Step on and jump. Let's take a look at the data. So here we can see your jump height. This equates to about 27 centimeters. That's good for a hands-on hip jump height. I think what's really important, there's two important things here. Your takeoff is 0.7 seconds, and that's like the equivalent to kind of the speed of force that we'd need for sort of athletics and sprinting or in sprint cycling. And the other thing is your loading phase. So when you're landing, the force going through you is the equivalent of 7 times your body weight.
So you're saying what she gave on the height, she got back in the landing?
Absolutely. She's okay. Got that speed and agility that she needs for her position as a guard.
Laetitia jumped 27 centimeters, which might seem low for a basketball player. However, her astonishing explosive speed illustrates that she can distribute the ball quickly and react to block shots.
Let's take a break from testing. Now, 3x3, this will be its first time in the Olympics. What does that mean to you? Like, did you ever think that you would be playing 3x3 in the Olympics?
It's a dream. I think the Olympics it's a dream for a lot of athletes in all the sports. So to do the Olympics with the front three, it's really my dream, and I want to do this.
Cool. Well, let's get back to testing.
Yes.
Time now to look at Laetitia's aerobic endurance levels.
Right, this is the test, the big one, the VO2 max test. So we're going to be measuring your aerobic capacity, seeing how much endurance capability you have. The speed's going to increase every minute, and you're just going to keep going with that speed until you can't go any longer.
During 3x3 basketball games, Laetitia runs all over the court for 10 minutes. Her lungs inhale lots of oxygen, which her heart then pumps around the body and metabolizes into energy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Going up, keep going, you've got this. Working it, good work.
Here you go, you got plenty of room, you got it.
Keep it going, keep it, next stage. Come on, you've got this.
You got one more stage.
Go on, go on. Well done. Good
Killed
work.
It.
I am around a lot of runners. I've seen the best of the best. Pace for pace, like everything you threw at her, she just kept clicking away. And I was just really impressed.
So you're about to go into 21 kilometers an hour. That's the equivalent of running the sub 2-hour marathon pace.
That's pretty much like marathon Olympic level pace. So good for you, well done.
Your VO2 score, the all-important number, you got 53 mils per kilogram per min. So that shows us you've got great endurance capability. That's supported by the lactate numbers that we got. So you scored 14.09 mils per litre, and that's one of the highest I've seen in terms of someone's capacity to push themselves through that lactate.
Laetitia's VO2 max score demonstrates her ability to mix it with the best endurance athletes in the world.
There were a wide variety of tests, so we were jumping from explosive power to anaerobic performance into aerobic performance.
Keep going, you've got this.
So she's sort of like an all-round athlete within the 3x3 basketball.
I'm just really curious to see how she and her team fare, because she's an incredible athlete, so I am really nervous for Team USA.
3, 2, 1, woo!
I'm Laetitia Guapo. It's been fun. I'm signing out.